You're going to want to make these pesto egg and cheese meal prep bagels. They're perfect for a busy morning or lunch and are so good. We're going to want to start by preparing the egg. Simply add eggs, milk, salt and pepper to a bowl and whisk. You can also add in some veggies if you like. Pour this into a baking dish and bake for 10 to 15 minutes. Once baked and cooled, slice into 4 squares. Now grab 4 bagels. I'm using my homemade high protein bagels. The recipe's on my feed. Slice the bagels in half and then add pesto, egg and cheese to each bagel and close them. Now wrap each bagel in foil and keep in the fridge or freezer. Pop it in the air fryer until crispy and golden and the cheese is melted, and enjoy. Follow for more easy and healthy recipes.